My name's Sheila Phillips and I'm from Newcastle on the Lyme. In 2011, my husband was admitted to the A&E unit of the North Staffs Hospital, suffering with pneumonia. He'd been suffering from dementia for 9 years, and in the last few months had Parkinson's also. So he was very poorly when he was admitted into the unit. The hospital couldn't find Graham a bed, so he was kept on a trolley for 34 hours. He had no dignity, and it was very, very distressing, both to Graham and myself. The staff had no knowledge of dementia. I felt I wasn't listened to, that no one was actually listening to what I said. So I was very, very frustrated about that. He was treated like a nuisance. He was given medication. Obviously, we'd asked for medication because he was in pain. He wasn't very good at swallowing, so they got this medication in a syringe. One of the nurses that was on squirted it in his mouth and it went all down his face. The hospital were taken to task over their treatment. They were told that they had to put action plans in place. They had to do something about dementia patients that went into A&E, and they would be monitored if they didn't do it. And I felt much better. I felt relieved. I felt that someone was actually doing something and fighting for Graham. Although Graham sadly passed away in the July, I felt that I could move forward with my life because I felt someone cared enough and had enough, you've got to say, power, because that's what it takes to talk to people in these organisations. I would recommend anyone who's been let down by any public service to go to the Ombudsman. They listen, they can actually do something about it, and I would just recommend everyone to persevere and carry on with the complaint. Don't give up, keep going until you get some kind of satisfaction.